I was gonna do a taken out, but they're like, yeah, you're gonna cast for a while. I'm like, nah, I'm just enjoying it.
Mine,
Man, that last part was slick there.
It burned everything in five places just from like being like equal. And I was like, I'll call hell fractures like that.
Crazy how white your bones died.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it.
Well, that and then it started turning brown, man. It was crazy.
That's so funny.
Where'd Nikki go?
She's down there at the first little batch.
Oh.
Yeah, I broke my other bones on my bones. Holy shit, that's white. Holy shit, that's my bone.
Yeah, ankle bone was sticking out the side of my calf, and then 7 inches of my shin bone were hanging up the elbow.
I can see how that first part is comical, but I can't see how that second part is.
Fell back down, lost like 5 minutes of blood, started doing the cardiac arrest and all that shit. But for a minute, I was coherent. It pissed.
One place he went at the bar, he was actually leaving that red bar, and he was walking up and trying to get two down. He said he wanted to remember Sean was picking his arm up off the ground, walking
yeah.
Into the ditch.
I got a few pictures.
I can't with you looking at me.
One more. Yeah, I got a few pictures.
He had a
doing okay? Hunter, did you flea climb it?
No, I've got my pack too heavy to do it right now.
Pull that rope out to your hip. There you go.
It's probably going to be real drippy on the way out.
Yeah, it's going to be slick and it's not going to even be safe.
Not slick, it's going to be drippy.
If I was Spider-Man, I could just jump it.
Yeah.
Shoot a web.
Yeah, I'm safe.
Nice.
Nicely done. Yeah, I see it's a little.
See a little John?
Yeah. This is neat. This is just neat all together. It's a neat cave. This is just neat though, the gypsum here, all that.
The gypsum's the white stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go look down that pit real quick. I'm way far back from the pit now. I need to walk up to it. Oh, I'm not even, okay, maybe it's not worth walking on. Okay then. Hurry up, you two. Where's the R2? Wait, what happened to the R3? There's 7 of us. There's only 2 there. Yeah. They are still missing. There's a Hunter. And there's a, what's his name? Oh, there's a Sean.
Sean and Holly.
Yeah. Oh, Sean of the Dead.
Oh, Jesus.
That's when I first heard his
your
name.
Your sword gypsum right here.
Let me see. Oh, yeah.
See the white?
Oh, yeah.
Trying to squeeze on the rock right there?
Oh, that's cool. They knows that. That's. I think that's just a little bit neater there.
We're going to see a ton more gypsum up here. Like, this is nothing.
Nothing compared to what's going to happen.
Yep.
Wow. This is going to be cool. Alright. Just continue watching.
Yeah. Some of my favorite cave passage cave features. Pendants and anastomoses like that.
Oh, yeah. That's just so neat.
Mm-hmm.
I think the only time I sit... Other time I've seen pendants kind of like that was in Bowden.
I've been in a cave before where these pendants were like refrigerator size.
Holy cow.
It was awesome. They're so great.
Where'd you go?
I don't know.
Let me see.
Yeah, it's not there we go.
I just want to see.
It's an upper level.
I won't walk down it for 1 second.
So the reason.
Yeah, this is as far as I'm gonna go. It keeps going. It doesn't end. Look a little underway there.
How long does it take to do this, Richard?
At the rate
that we're going, it would probably take us at least 12
hours. Maybe 15.
I've done it in under 6.
I could probably do it under 6.
Not really. With you and your picture taking.
Hey. Man, this is like the.
Yes.
Since I can't remember the way through the jar of gravel.
Yeah.
This is why we follow Hunter.
Yeah, we get lost.
By the way, any screw ups you do are gonna be caught on camera.
Yeah.
This just drinks.
I
know. Yeah, that's kind of a neat little thing. That hallway's cool. I'm gonna pause this here. Well, oh, I just came out of the A-hole. Not fun. Well, JK, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. That's what I thought. Well, that's the way we gotta go next. And yeah. Wish me luck. I'm gonna just.
I bet you if you search. This is all gypsum sand, by the way.
Yeah, all this is sparkly sand.
If you search, you might find some needles in it.
Holly, look right here.
What?
Here's a bat skull.
What'd you find? Did you find chips?
Go shower.
Oh, wow. Wait, keep it there. Keep it there. Got it?
Yeah, okay. You see the needles. Don't try to pick up the needles.
There's actually up here, there's a turn we're going to make that I dug out a couple of needles that are like 3 inches long.
Wow.
So we'll see it up here.
Instead of fall.
Yeah,
that's not it. That's not it. There's no pit.
No, it's up.
I looked up.
Yeah, you got to go. I think there's one there.
Yeah,
it's a sheet of gypsum.
Oh, that's cool.
Did you see how
things
are? Yeah.
Yep. Wait, let me get a picture.
Why do you have your light on?
What?
The light on in your phone.
I know.
Your battery's going to die in about 5 minutes.
It's fine. Well, it's fine.
This is neat. I've always liked passes like this.
Yeah. Like,
this is so cool. Oh. Oh, whoa, look at that. There's a big gypsum seat.
Look at this.
Oh, wow.
You can see the rock with the gypsum growing around it.
Oh, yeah.
And this is actually... This is a gypsum flower.
Let me see that.
That's another way.
It's a gypsum flower.
Wow.
It's been all dry and that's been able to grow for
them. Yeah. Man, look at this.
I'm not saying it can't.
What is it?
It's neat, man. I appreciate y'all for inviting us and bringing us.
Oh, no problem. Wow. Holy cow, that's a big room.
One for me to remember. I've got to meet some new people in the new cave from my 3rd year.
New people, new cave?
5 years ago, I was in surgery. Yeah. They sewed my leg back on for my 25th birthday.
Oh my god.
I'm up here.
I was on life support for 8 days.
Ooh.
What happened?
I got hit head on in Atlanta, Georgia on my cross rocket. And I ripped my left leg off from the knee down.
Holy shit.
Went into cardiac arrest 3 times. Plugged into the 12-volt outlet.
Still ride?
Mm-hmm.
That's amazing, because most people who have that kind of experience
don't. I
haven't learned
how to walk again. Couldn't really move from the waist down for the first 6 months.
Yeah.
When I woke up, my wrist was like figuring out like, everything. It jarred every bone in my body. I was ejected like 130 feet. Yeah. And then don't listen to the doctor. I went to my 2-week doctor visit. I was at home and the doctor was telling me.
Oh my god. I'm stuck.
You know, 23 years old, you're 24 years old, and that's about 25. Like, you know, what the fuck? I mean, like, not if I was in the doctor's with a dead 10 years ago.
Up or down? Hi, Papa. That's so cool. So much gypsum. This is just amazing.
Let me get down here. Nikki.
Wow. Hey,
y'all.
Oh,
here's
this
Christmas
tree. Keep
going.
Keep
going. Keep
Simon, this is nothing.
Do we go down or up? Down or up?
We're not even to the good spot.
This one or what?
Of the cave.
Nikki.
This is nothing. This is the beginning of it.
Nikki, up or down?
Through.
Through? How far on the ground? That's why I asked up or down, because I'm up or I'm down. Yeah. Oh, this is so cool.
So we know we're on the right track, Alan?
There's a plant all the way down. Oh, wait, that's mold.
Yeah, this is cool. Definitely more inviting than the entrance.
Oh, yeah.
And that one. Go ahead.
Oh. Going up?
You can go up or down, I think. Yeah. I think up's the preferred on this one.
No, I think down was. Wow, that's big. I can get a size comparison with just you two standing there of how big this is.
So here's your needles.
Oh. Those look like they could hurt you.
No, they're super delicate.
I'm not touching that. I want that to stay there. But I'm guessing that's still nothing.
No, it's not. There's like a 3 or 4 inch one up there.
3 or 4?
Here's a couple of needles.
I'm getting pictures.
Yeah, don't follow that one.
Don't go up.
Okay, don't go up.
He does. I think I've went up there a few times accidentally.
It's misleading. This cave seems really good at that.
No, you lost your wire.
Don't follow
the reflective strip. There's actually a group of several.
Oh, there is a reflective strip.
Matt, Hunter, Nikki and Paul, Sean. Then where's Holly? Holly's falling behind again. That was such a late introduction. That was a real late introduction of everybody.
Yep.
I'm already halfway through the video. I just introduced everybody. Okay, this is so cool. I'm just trying to view how much gypsum there is here. I mean, holy. I mean, just welcome.
Horror made me paranoid. I thought he was going to break
through, but I was walking through. I've never been able to see him, and I've seen him on our
group. Oh, there's a few more needles here. Oh, yeah. Oh, the marks. No, the surveying marks. This is old. 70, that's a 70. Which way do we go?
And then I took home a couple of chunks of coal, too.
Down?
Actually, it's right up here, Paul.
Santa's naughty department.
What are you going down there for?
The 4-inch needle.
Oh, the 4-inch?
Yeah, someday you'll have
to watch out. Gavin, there's
oh, be careful. You're walking through the whole needle section.
Oh, I didn't see that. I'm going to back off.
Yeah, go where it's kind of dirty.
Right here. Okay. I flagged it over there.
Oh, okay.
I get to it. No, there's a surveying mark.
There's a 4-inch needle over here if you want to look at it.
So cool. So much gypsum.
No, it's not. It just keeps getting better and better and better.
This is just the beginning. This is just the beginning, everybody.
This was enough to make
the fortune is already on the corner.
How it works. Yeah, this is so cool. Did we go up over this? Did we go up over this, Hunter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's my last surgery. I got half my kneecap right now. I don't know if I'm going to come up and grab one. So, they're going to let me blow it
up. Let's climb up over. Oof. Someone's that way. Wow. I'm gonna wait here.
You can see where? Right here. The rocks have slid over themselves and broke.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get out of the way.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna slowly work my way down. You go down to the big room first. We're just getting old. Vlog. Oh, I didn't realize there was a hole there. Yeah. Oh, look.
How did all that battery weight?
Batteries, and then hangers.
Hammer and wrench and
everything. I wonder what you were doing. You're going straight down and you kind of go off that way.
This is by far the biggest section we're here. We're about to get through. So y'all are going on a through trip?
No, we're just going to where we stopped reading last time.
Put some reading in here.
A little back about how you try to do some stuff in there. Sure. It's easier to come from this side. It's the other way.
Hunter. Matthew.
At some point, we're going to have to come to the other side.
Nikki.
Closer.
Paul.
We're probably at that point now.
Sean.
What?
Going in from the other side to.
And then, of course, Holly.
About halfway, you think?
Oh, we're more than halfway.
We're, yeah.
Now.
No, not now, but we're working on the re-ring.
It's quite easy to go.
We're not even to the first drop yet.
The first what?
Drop.
Yeah, but just be careful up here with the formations. They'll break if you touch them.
I'm looking for them.
We're not quite
to
them yet, but
alright. I'm gonna keep my. Yeah. Make sure you don't fall down and stuff like that.
Yeah, don't fall down a hole either. Right.
Well, can we get back to the water stream level and just a little muddy again?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is just a dry middle level.
Enjoy it.
Probably one dry part of it. One dry part of Randolph County.
We can take a break up here.
Yeah, it's a good spot.
Well, it'll be a good spot. Everybody will want to get pictures.
You go past me. You go past me.
Everybody will want to get pictures.
If we're coming up on the good stuff,
just go.
Yes.
Just like walk all the way up to that hill. I just want to see like a size comparison. Wait. So.
Good stuff, right?
Keep going.
Yeah, that's a big size. Cause
which house is Ed live in? He doesn't live up here?
Nope.
Oh, wow, look at that.
None of the people who live up the road have anything to do with the property.
So the house at the end of the road is Jared and the second house down the road.
Okay.
Wow, just look at that.
This is the stuff that was in that cave that I told you about.
Remember? No, those pictures were that cave bacteria. This is actual mineral growth. Alright.
It's pure white.
Yeah.
We can get back up. I'm pretty sure it was hard.
It's so close to the entrance, I bet everything I got that it's a...
Hey guys, I don't have no self-service.
Yeah.
A little bit late.
I was going to call home.
What's this way back here? Oh, that's that.
Crystals all around there.
That's not good. That was a good picture.
In your phone?
Freaking wall covered.
I want you to go behind it.
All right, wait.
I'm going to take your picture with your phone. Turn your... Yeah, you have to turn your light off. Paulie, can you sidelight him?
Sure.
Get your head over here.
Okay. Oh, so now.
Yeah.
You can do it for the tractor, too.
Yeah, I'll find out the mansion. Might sail it, you know.
Yeah.
Turn around. Look at the phone. You have your phone on.
Wow. There's so much. That's just dust. Let's go call. This is so cool.
Thank you.
You run one leg this way.
Yeah.
If we can get this way going up. You have to roll your panties up?
Yeah.
Did you do the same for me when Paul? Did you do the same for me when I
came down? Did you hold it? Yeah. Oh. You're
doing so good.
So this is the way we go?
What's
that?
Is this the way we go? Yep. So you can set the name of turnaround time, Matt, you're going to be out.
What time is it?
3:15.
We'll walk for like 10 minutes and then go on the way.
Okay.
I'm going to put me getting back to the house by like 5:36 or
so. Wow.
Well, it was like 8 down. Yeah.
So much time.
Hang out more, yeah. Thank you.
walking. Sit back.
Facebook.
Yeah, we're gonna go full way.
Okay. Wherever y'all go, if you want to send out the invite,
you
send the invite.
Depending on
work,
I'll be able to make it. I'm always needing someone to help me dig, so.
Nice. Right. This is where I need help.
This is where Nikki needs help.
And this is where
Gavin's
everybody helping. Shorter than me will need help too. Just come down here.
This is easier.
Out or not?
All right. Good luck.
Yeah.
I guess any question I do.
Yeah. What would you say?
I told him to send me an email whether to get out or not.
Yeah. All right. Let's get going.
Be safe.
Be safe. Well, 5 of us head back. 2 of us push on.
Yep, we are on the lookout for one of Holly's gloves on the return.
Yeah, I think we'll come across.
Right on the main path.
We'll come across. Unless it fell into a hole. What do you think of the cave, you know?
I mean, it's cool. It's amazing.
Really, it is amazing.
Yeah.
Just one of those spectacular caves that you just don't see very often. Look at all this.
Yeah, I would suggest you just climb the ladder going up. Right. Hold it steady for you. I think you can go up pretty easy.
There's a nice big dip down there. Matt, you first one up.
Yeah, buddy.
That's one heck of a climb.
No.
That was actually pretty sketchy. It spooks me. Oh, what's this? What does it say here?
Almost. Alright, I'm off rope.
If anybody can tell me what this is, please comment below. I can see like the letters INERS inverse? No. Traverse? Is that really a T? That might be. That could be a T there. I uncovered the rest of that last letter. Looks like a C.
Yeah.
Tell me what this is. Tell me what this is. Comment below, please. I'm curious. Do it, man. They're way gone by now. So we're deep in the cave.
See many dog bones?
Dad?
Many dog bones?
Quick
draws.
Mm-hmm. Remember, once you get up, there's one more here. Oh, above the cliff.
Yeah. To the top. That's our next stop. God, I'm going down through there and somebody's gonna be ahead of me. And there's like a little cliff here. Yeah, right there. Go straight down for a long ways. Look at all that. Nice. It's a complete shale. Oh, look at that. Broke, but wow. So neat. Pit up, maybe. Don't break. Yeah. So cool. So cool. Oh, new. Oh, that. Oof. Look at these little needles and stuff. As they have earlier in the cave. See how they're doing. I think there's only one. They might all be up. But... they're all up. So let's go. Oh, just look at all that. Dust is worse. Dust is worse. Comment below. What? Which is worse, dust or mud? Comment below.
Dust gets in your lungs.
Well, good point. For sure, everybody's getting grief.
Why do you have your flashlight on in your...
Well, because I'm recording.
Oh, okay.
It automatically does it. I can't control it.
Okay, I thought you had to use it.
Oh, no.
Are they coming up okay?
You're doing okay back there? Yeah, they're fine. Oh, they're fine. Believe Hunter. Oh, you're not Hunter. Yeah. You're not Hunter Campbell.
All right.
Yeah,
ready to get
sore.
Ugh, that's just cool.
I'm assuming we came through this.
Yep.
This way.
Yep.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that.
What?
Kaden!
That's where we go. Way down in there. And all the dust suddenly starts building up around my phone. I'm gonna have to stop recording. The dust is getting bad. I'll restart the recording when we get through this part. Here we go. Back to recording. Look how pretty some of the stuff is. Just lines everywhere here. That's a cool one. Trying to document as much as this as possible.
Trying not to touch it, but I'm like downhill slope.
Yeah, that's a sketchy part there. Well, that's a cool one too. Okay, I'm coming. I'm hurrying. Dang you. Everywhere. Some people say the best are theirs. She's so way up there. Alright, I'm catching up. Now. Kind of leaving the decorations. I'm way up there. There's Paul. What is he doing? Okay, I see it. Matt took way off. Where did Matt go? Alright. As quick as possible. I see it, the big one. No. didn't have to do anything like that.
That's why I had to marker it right there.
Did something collapse? Oh, I think you're right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay.
Put away.
Thank you.
safe and sound.